The problem here is that Michel Barnier, the European Union's chief negotiator, has known from the start that Mrs. May is not prepared to walk away. And that's why what you've seen is a never-ending series of concessions, a kicking of the can down the road. I mean, you know, it'll be at least 2022, 2023 before we get anything like what Brexit voters thought they were voting on.